Well, I watched this opera last night about this old guy named Faust who thinks he wasted his life. He makes this deal with this Mephisto devil guy so that he can regain his youth and marry this girl named Marguerite. But she's not really into him until he gives her this jewelry that he got from the devil guy. Then she's totally into him. Mm-hmm. So they get together and everything's great until he kills her brother in a duel. You know, I wouldn't have thought, but the Tulsa Opera, that's my kind of show.